What's up, guys? So we're on location today at an abandoned sugar mill in Sacramento, California. It's literally one of the scariest locations I've ever been on in my life. You can't see from where you're looking, but I've got about a 20 to 30 foot drop right behind my drum throne. So I'm gonna try to be nice and ginger. Every time I do a shoot with Sasha, there's some danger involved. So today's shoot is for VATER drumsticks, and we're gonna try to do something as cool and interesting as possible. So we'll see what happens. I had a way then, losing it all on my own. I had a heart then, but the queen has been overthrown.
For the first shot, I used Bro Photo setup. I have my beauty dish as a main light, a 5-foot octa as a fill light, and also have sawbox right behind my back on the right side as a ring light. You show the lights that stole me.
To get some emotions out of the shot, so that's why I asked Mike to scream and yell a little bit. So for the second shoot, I had this idea of all these old VATER drumsticks flying behind Mike's back on the side, so I put the mic right in front of the building and had guys just throw sticks behind Mike's back. And also I can use actually a higher shutter speed. I could crank it up to like 1/800. So I decided to use natural light for the shoot. And on the fourth floor we had this big window, which was perfect.